morning. Welcome to worship with Marietta Church of the Nazarene. It is wonderful to be with you all. We miss you a lot. We are so excited about the possibility that someday we will be able to be back together in person. But in case you've forgotten or lost track of what time of the year it is Sunday, April the 26th. So we are here together this morning to worship, and I have just a few reminders. First of all, our food pantry is well stocked, so if you know anyone that is in need of groceries, please get in touch with us. Let us know, and we will be sure to get them to them. Also, if you are a member of the church board, there is an online meeting this Tuesday evening at 7 p.m. If you have any questions about that, about how to access that, if you haven't received the emails that have been sent out, please let us know, and we will make sure that you receive those as well. One final thing, I want to say thank you to those of you who have sent notes through the church office to the staff here. We appreciate that very much. It's nice to know that we are being thought of and we are being prayed for in this time. Please know that all of us are thinking of you and praying for you as well. And now if Boss got his mandolin tuned, I think we're ready to start worship.
Hello. Good morning. Glad you're here with us this morning. We will come to mandolin tune and make sure I have all the strings in tune. Pretty close.
Thank God.
Pretty close. In 1 Corinthians 15:57, it says, He gives us the
this I looked, and behold a great multitude that no one could number, from every nation, from all tribes and peoples and languages, standing before the throne and before the Lamb, clothed in white robes with palm branches in their hands, and crying out with a loud voice, "Salvation belongs to our God who sits on the throne and to the Lamb." And all the angels were standing around the throne and around the elders and the four living creatures, and they fell on their faces before the throne and worshiped God, saying, "Amen. Blessing and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power and might be to our God forever and ever. Amen."
Amen.
Let's pray. Jesus, what a gift and an honor and a blessing it is to worship you this morning. And oh, how we wish we could be together, but at the very least, we are always together in you.
Mm-hmm.
And it is such a blessing to come before you and praise your name this morning as the God of all creation, drawing all things to yourself. God, we remember each and every one of us, every person who needs your comfort and your wisdom and your grace and your peace and your mercy today, Lord. Would you be with them? Would you be with us this morning? Would you bring healing to the sick, comfort to the needy, strength